Okay, temptation of Adam. Third try. If this was the Cold War, we could keep each other warm. I said on the first occasion that I met Marie. We were crawling through the hatch that was the missile silo door, and I don't think she really thought that much of me. I never had to learn to love her like I learned to love the bomb. She just came along and started to ignore me. As we waited for the big one, I started singing her my songs, and I think she started feeling something for me. We passed the time with crosswords that she thought to bring inside. A five-letter spell, apocalypse, she asked me. Well, I won her over by saying WWIII. She smiled and we both knew that she misjudged me.
Closer just because, as
time grows short, I get a little nervous. I think about the big one, WWII. Would we ever really care if the world had ended? It could hold me here forever, like you're holding. Temptation of Adam. Love you. Miss you.